see you again. This room is not as it seems. There are two, not one, pathways leading out. And only this lovely thing reveals the other path. And this, you lovely thing, only runs on miracles. Shall I provide you with one? To cast miracles, miracles begin. We preserve, you must. No need for the gods. Just speak up, that's all. May the power of miracles be with you. Offer your souls.
I don't know who you are, the frailty of the... Leave me alone. I'm interested in one thing. Leave me alone. I'm interested in one thing, dog. You have to be...
Thank you. be around if you need that.
Nothing suited you, I presume.
Business with me. The way yonder is all blocked up, you see. Heavens up. Oof, damn it. See that statue? Gives me the willies. You stare at it for long enough, it starts to look alive. Ach, it just doesn't seem quite right. There are no craftsmen around these parts. You don't think a real-life person was turned to stone, do you? See that statue? Gives me the willies. I stare at it for long.
My name is Rosabeth. Thank you so much for rescuing me. Oh, you're that traveler. I still haven't thanked you. Well, I'm quite a hand at pyromancy. So perhaps you could consider this my thanks. I was attacked and turned to stone, I think. I owe you my life, if you have not come. Oh, I feel shameful, wearing these rags. I hate to burden you further, as you've already saved my life. But, just look at me. My clothes are in tatters. Do you have any clothing that you could spare? I'll take anything. Whatever you don't need. I'm not particular when it comes to apparel. Anything at all will do. Just put it on the ground, and I'll change into it later. After I change into this, I'm heading for Majula. I'm not sure where I might find the Lord. But perhaps Majula is my best chance. I'm going back to Majula. I hope we can meet again. Be safe. I'm going back to Majula. I hope we can meet again. Wait!